John Creek police are searching for this man wanted on assault and cruelty to children charges. Investigators say the charges against Jason Colmer stem from a shooting last Friday. Detectives think he may have returned to his hometown of Philadelphia. Anyone with information on his whereabouts asked to call Atlanta Crime Stoppers.